Considered unusual or rare, the black coloration in the eastern gray squirrel is believed to stem from a faulty pigment gene. It's estimated that about 1 in 10,000 eastern gray squirrels are melanistic or black. In some pockets or regions, such as Bruce Park in Greenwich, Connecticut, the black morph squirrel is the dominant squirrel.